Hey, I hear the fish sticks are pretty good.
Thank you.
truly are all so beautiful. And if you want a free 7-inch, they're back there. Take them, please. Like, I should have been what's the defensive guard in basketball? Alright, this one is written by Buddy Holly. Stop me talking, please, never. She might be Can I just, of course I can say because I've got a mic and you're all standing in front of me. But I bought this guitar because of Dave Alvin, who is a kick-ass fucking guitar player and songwriter. But secondly, this is a really fucking old song. And, yeah.
Yeah.
That's a song by a band from the early 50s called the Crack City Rockers. When sex was probably at its most, you know, potent not an expert, but you know, certified, scientists in horniness, I think that, you know, is definitely a horny song. And here's a song by another band from the 1960s called G.O.D.
Imagine I'm better and just this.
Strange Trujillo, and Swan guy again, and most of all you, right on, you know, I probably will never be able to recreate this in the rest of my life, but thankfully there's very little left of my rest of my life. Alright, and now we're into the cover section of this.
Yeah!
We made it. Ian is gonna lay down the sickest bass line that Richard Hell ever played.
Woo!
up for these motherfuckers, right? I mean, yeah. You got 20 minutes to choose.
Right now.
Are you going to be part of the revolution? Or are you going to go to work Monday?
This is my job.
Apparently you're much younger than I am because I am done rocking.